Hello everybody, now I am going to explain how we can design certificates using Google Slides. So here actually, if you move down from your Google account, you will be having the slides option. So let me click on to the slides option. Now the slide is getting opened. Okay, so now I have to start a blank presentation. So now I am clicking on to this blank presentation. So now I am getting a blank here. So I am going to change this untitled presentation to certificate. So I am changing it to certificate 1. So here actually I am having I want to have just a blank screen. So now I am deleting all these things, and then to have some border like things, I am going to insert a shape that is of rectangle type that will fit through the entire window. So now you can see I am copying from the top left top to the right bottom. So I have placed it there. So and then I am making it to the whole screen. So this is my first, I am initially placing a rectangular box, and let me pour some red berry color. So this is the background of the certificate, but still actually that will be playing the role of a border. So I am trying to include some other shape, that is the another rectangle, so it should come as border. So now I am actually placing another rectangle. So this is another rectangle. I am trying to make this evenly spaced through the entire window. So now I have evenly spaced. I have tried to evenly spaced. So now this is the thing here. And now I am pouring some other color. Let me choose some yellow. So yellow, this thing. So like this I could choose some color here. So this is the background color with some border. So in this way I can have some border, and then I can have some base color. So now actually I could include some heading. So suppose if I am trying to do the certificate for a particular college, then I have to insert the logo and then the name of the college. So for that purpose actually I am going and inserting the word art. So in the word art actually I am giving it as Government Arts and Science College, Arts and Science College. So to have multiple lines to be inserted, I could give shift enter. So it is Komarapalayam. So that would be displayed, and enter to save. So I will be getting the details here. So I am dragging it and placing in the top. So now this is the thing that I could have. So if I minimize, that would go, the font would automatically be getting decreased. So now this is the name of the college. So now actually I have to change the font color. So for that actually I have to make the actually this thing, the Government Arts and Science College, it is not looking well. So for that purpose I have to change the color. So I am changing color like this. And then I can move on to the format option so that I could see whether there is any other options available. So let me pour the same border color. So now it is the Government Arts and Science College, Komarapalayam. So let me include some logo into it. So for that, insert, actually image. So I am having the logo of this college. So I have selected logo and then open. So from my local device I have added the logo and I have placed it here. So if I want, I could drag and adjust to the title what I have given here. So it is getting adjust to this thing. And next, once again, I can add an word art. So if I want to give it as participation certificate, then I can give it as participation certificate or certificate of participation, like things can be given there. So I am trying to minimize so that it is actually looking, it is actually greater than, the font size is greater than that of the Government Arts College. So now I am trying to minimize and I am just placing it here. So this is the participation certificate. So then I can even change the color also. So if required, I can give some blue color so that it would be looking in this way. So even the font size could be reduced to suit the certificate. Okay, so this is the participation certificate. Then I can insert a text box or even I can insert a word art. So I don't want to insert word art actually. I don't want to insert word art. Let me insert a text box. So I am here trying to insert a text box. So inside the text box, I am just going to give some information. This is to certify that some person name should come here, of some particular college should come here, has participated in the webinar on, we can say some digital, we can have the name of this thing, digital tools for video creation. So it is digital tools for video creation. Then conducted by the Department of Computer Science Government Arts and Science College, Kumarapalayam. On some dates 27/5/2020. So in this way we can have a certificate. So this font size could be increased. So first initially we have to increase the font size. I am increasing the font size. Okay, so in this way we can increase the font size. Okay, so and then actually we can make some other alignments, that is it is left aligned. We can have justify alignment. So in this way I could have some justified alignment. So of has participated, so in this way I can have some justified alignment. After that there can be some space here. So here we can give it as this is to certify that, likewise we can give some space. Then we can insert some text boxes to have the signature. So now actually I try to give some name here. So organizing secretary. Okay, so this is the organizing secretary. And then we can copy this and we can even paste. And then we need to give the higher officials in the right corner. So now here goes the name of the higher official. So this could be principal. So in this way we can have the certificate to be designed. You can customize in the way you require, but this is the basic method of giving a certificate design. So I am just explaining a basic method of describing a certificate. So this is the participation certificate. So everything is gets saved. You see here you are having the certificate as one, then all the changes would have been changed in the saved in the drive. So this is the thing. In this way you can create a certificate. If you want to bold this thing, or even if you want to increase the size of the content, you can copy, and then I am applying control D so that it is getting bold. Okay, so in this way we can create a certificate. Okay, thank you.